Genesee Valley Central School. How awesome is it to finally be back on stage for our dancers? Isn't it? I just have a few announcements before we get started, but I'd like to introduce some of the faces your children have been working with this season. Not only do they work with me, but we have some awesome student teachers as well. So this is Miss Isabel. Miss Felicity. Miss Erin. Miss Jana. And Mr. Owen. As you saw out in the lobby, we do have a bake sale going on. We had a really cool thing happen several months ago. These dancers, along with some others, are part of our competition travel team. And our very first competition we went to this season, they won a golden ticket. So three of our teams won a golden ticket. What that means is they will be representing Team USA in July in New Jersey for the World's Dance Championship, which is a huge honor, especially coming from obviously a small town. This tends to go out to a lot of big studios where dancers are practicing 8 to 12 hours a week, where it is, if you've seen the show Dance Moms, it's kind of their profession at a young age. So we're so proud of these children for working so hard and having this amazing opportunity. So we do have a bake sale. It's all by donation. Every penny at this point counts towards their trip to Worlds, and all the money is going right to them for that trip. So if you'd like to make a donation and get some amazing baked goods, that would be super, super helpful, and we appreciate all of that as well. When you came in case of an emergency, just go through those doors right there. That's your closest exit. There is a bathroom. You go out these doors to the left. There's the men's and women's bathroom out there. And just a little bit of a warning, some of our dancers like to dance in almost every dance class because they love it so much, which is great, but that means they're dancing back to back. So there might be a couple dance numbers where we're waiting for them to change. So they promise they're gonna change as quickly as they can so we can just keep the show going. So if there's a little bit of break, that's why. So I thank you guys so much again for coming this evening, and we hope you enjoy our show, and we're so happy to be back on stage. Thank you so much. We're going to leave all the kids out on stage so that you can come right up to the front, take their photo, and then one parent go back and get their stuff and change, and then meet me in the front of the auditorium so that I can get their costume from them and they can get their dance award. So they'll be out here for you to grab, and then they can go change. Now we're ready.
Oh, back is grown and his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid, stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a beauty. How would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams on a little jar and be better off than your father? Or would you rather be pink? Pink is an animal.
Thank you. She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Yeah. rhythm start to play. Dance with me, with me swing. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When you dance, you have to play with me. Stay with me. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make your thrills only funeral halls. Swing, swing, swing on.
Concrete angel. shake, you're wishing you could just away.
Here we go.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
What you gonna do? Hey, yo, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? People in the house, let's go.
much that I can't see. When you know, I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
City of stars, just one thing everybody wants.
Dear girls, you are not pretty enough. That's the message you hear every day. They may not say it like that, but low-key, they do in their own way. So I don't know if it's my place to say, but I want to tell you something. As a man, you may not be pretty enough, but you are beautiful. See, being pretty is cool, but it don't last. The more you obsess over the body you have, the more you will feel pain. Cause see, one day the prettiness that you cherish oh so much will fade. And you won't be able to use Juno, Lark, or Valencia to filter it away, because this is what happens naturally with age, and that's okay. So as you scroll down the page, comparing yourself to her and her and her, subconsciously driving yourself insane, I got a secret to tell you. Come closer. You're being played. See, the stress and anxiety you feel is exactly what these companies intend to do to your brain. I mean, think about it. Why do you suppose they call it Instagram? Because it gives you an instant gram. See, every like is like a hit. And the more you get, the more it takes to keep the feeling rushing back. So it is no coincidence that you then double tap. Like a digital drug dealer, they constantly lower your self-esteem and then supply you with the fix you need. Every day you scroll through dirt, they treat you like a pig. Why do you think they call it a feed? Let me catch you up to speed. It's the same reason banks give out a sucker when you leave. They laugh right in your face because they know you can't stop them. They're in the business of addiction and they know they got you. 2,617. You know what that number means? That's the number of times a day the average person touches their phone. Millions of people every minute come down with "Did somebody like my post" syndrome. You got all these followers, but you can't shake the feeling of being alone? Open your eyes, it's all by design. They want you to feel not enough, like you have to constantly prove your worth. From the movies you watch, to the songs on your radio dial, to the magazines placed ever so neatly in the grocery aisles. You know the ones with the movie stars? Since they wouldn't make any money if you already loved who you are. See, there is no profit in saying you're already perfect and beautiful too. So I don't expect this video to get too many views, but I gotta do what I gotta do and tell the truth. And the truth is, you don't need perfect eyebrows or a thigh gap. You are already so lit. And you don't need a large number of people you don't know to confirm that. You don't need the latest detox program, teeth whitener, or flat abs. Your worth is not determined by the price tag on a dress, pair of shoes, or a new bag. I wish I could show you what you have deep in yourself. It is truly a beauty that words cannot describe. But ironically, it speaks for itself. See, when you smile, you shine and brighten the darkest place. So it is your duty to keep smiling, to make this whole world a better place. You are enough, and knowing that is something nobody can ever take. Whether you do or don't have blush on your face. You laughing, but I'm serious. So who cares about being pretty enough? You are already so beautiful. Period. let me tell you what I wish I'd known. When I was young and dreamed of glory, you have no control.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
President Jefferson, I'll give him this. His financial system is a work of genius. I couldn't undo it if I tried. And I tried.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
President Madison,
he took our country from bankruptcy to prosperity. I hate to admit it, but he doesn't get enough credit for all the credit he gave us.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
Every other founding father's story gets told. Every other founding father gets to grow old.
And when you're gone, who remembers your name? Who keeps your flame?
Who tells your story?
Who tells your story?
Who tells your story?
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right now, we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One out this time. Right foot, left step. Left foot, left step. Cha-cha, real cool. To the left. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left step. Left foot, left step. Cha-cha now, y'all. Last time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. right now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two steps. Left foot, two steps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Turn it out.
Be looking out for part three.
Right.
It's going to be coming to
you
soon.
We're not going to dance.